system is...
Comelec Commissioner Rowena Guanzon is calling for a formal probe on the Paul Body's technology provider Smartmatic after it changed a script in the transparency server on election day. Guanzon said Smartmatic should be held accountable for what she calls a breach of protocol. She adds that Comelec will not hesitate to investigate its own people if they also violated protocols. Guanzon is also not discounting the possibility that Smartmatic could be banned from joining future elections.
Smartmatic, in my opinion, has breached our protocol. And for that, they should be liable. They should be liable to the Commission on Elections. They should be liable to the people of the Philippines. They were not supposed to change anything without our knowledge and permission.
For his part, Smartmatic project head Marlon Garcia dispelled allegations irregularities were made in the transparency server to rig election results. Garcia, head of Smartmatic technical support team, introduced a correction to the script or command codes of the server to replace the question marks that appeared in the names of candidates instead of the letter Enye. Garcia said that the change was merely cosmetic, adding it did not affect the results of the election.
There was no result change. Only the Enye was replacing the question mark. All the votes for candidate A were still there. All the votes for candidate B, all the contests, everything remained the same.
Garcia explained he did not see the need to elevate the problem to the Comelec and Bank as it needed only a small correction. But he cleared he had authorization from Comelec personnel when he made the change.
Comelec cannot operate on their own. We cannot operate on our own. That is a standard practice that we have been implementing since back in 2008. There was Comelec authority to access the systems, yes, because we need to have both passwords.
Former Comelec chairman Sixto Brillante says the issue has been blown out of proportion.
We investigate Smartmatic, that's your partner in the entire system. You're practically putting a cloud of doubt on the very system of elections.
Pia Gutierrez, ABS-CBN News.